now have way more to come. But before I do that, I want to remind you all, and for those of you who weren't here earlier, I just introduced myself. So my name is Lucy Steiner, and I am Sophie's mom. I am also the mom of Annabelle and Elsa. So thank you all so much for being here. Sometimes we get the question, like, why Be Loud? Why is that the name? And so I don't know how many of you all know this, but Sophie wrote a poem when she was in seventh grade that was Be Loud, Move with Grace, Explode with Light, and Have No Fear. So I send that out to the universe of all of you and wish that for all of you. So thank you for being here. Thank you for contributing. I also said this earlier, we have a huge lot of money to still raise. So thank you for coming to these concerts and thank you for coming to our future events. Because we're going to have some future events. I mentioned this earlier, we have a $2.5 million goal in terms of an endowment. We are $1.5 million in. We have $1 million to raise. So thank you again for being here.
Now it's my great pleasure to introduce the reason we're all here, which is the UNC AYA, the Adolescent and Young Adult Cancer Patient Program, led by Lauren Lux and Smitty Smitherman and the entire team.
Happen, these people on this stage. Yeah, yeah. And it's an impressive number of people, which is very cool, but what really matters to us is each of these people on the stage has an exponential impact. Every person that we add, the sort of ripples that reach our patients and their communities, both at UNC and beyond, expands and expands and expands. And that's all because of this community and this family and Sophie's vision. We are so incredibly lucky and we are so grateful for your support. I'm gonna let my partner in crime say a few words.
There's not much more to say than that. I mean, she really said it all. But hey, Be Loud 23, it is so great to see the Be Loud family out representing tonight. Thank you so much for being here. Yeah. Ah, there you are. It is a packed house. Holy cow, what a crowd.
I think we're trying to try something kind of radical. Is Jonathan Drake, where is he scampering around? Okay, here we go. We're gonna turn around, and we're all gonna wave at Jonathan Drake, who's taking a photo of us, and of you. So, I guess we need some house lights on or something.
Very official term you just used.
House lights? Yeah, I'm in the biz. A few lights on the stage, maybe, apparently. Oh my gosh, look at all those people. That is a lot of, that's what a sellout Cradle crowd looks like.
incredibly fortunate to build. Tomorrow from 2 to 4, we'd love to show you a little bit of what we do and tell you more when we're not all standing up on a stage about what our jobs are and the work that we do. I have taken the personal challenge of getting Steve and Lane out on this stage. Yeah. Not getting off the stage till they come out. They have made this happen year after year after year. We love them. This is who makes this happen. And so much more. All right, one more thing before we get off stage. No, you can't get off yet. No, you gotta stay up here. I know most of you who know me know that I really don't like this color blue. I really don't. I'm not a fan. And the only ways that you're gonna get me to put this color blue on is by raising a hell of a lot of money for this foundation. Yeah! Which did happen last year, and I begrudgingly owned up to the bet and wore the shirt. But the other reason that I'll put this on is for Eric Montross. That he does makes magic happen, and we are so grateful for him. Most people know that Eric is going through his own cancer treatment process, and he would love nothing more, I think I can say this, than to have a ton of positive energy being sent to him and his family right now. So can we all give it up for Eric?
Celebrate Be Loud 23, the 10th show, with one of Sophie's very favorite bands, performed by the Maxwell 90 R.E.M. songs.
Hello, Cat's Cradle. I'm privileged to serve as MC for the R.E.M. portion of the show tonight. My wife Tammy and my daughter Rachel and I have made Be Loud our end of summer tradition since the beginning, Pressure Boys, 10 years ago. So this is really gratifying to be here with something beautiful that the Steiner family has created. Growing up in Winston-Salem, if you were at all interested in music that was beyond what was on the radio, the end-all, be-all of bands were Let's Active and the DBs. At some point early in high school, I became aware of a group of guys who were hanging around town, had a little band, and they were calling themselves R.E.M. Not having the benefit of the internet back then, I had no idea they were from Athens, Georgia. Just figured they were a Winston-Salem garage band. Well, what I did know about them is they could never be as good as Let's Active or the DBs or that big. I was a little wrong, but I was right about one part on the garage thing. They were recording their first album in Mitch Easter from Let's Active's garage studio. And that was Chronic Town, which came out 41 years ago this past Thursday. So we are here to celebrate that wonderful music. The Maxell 90 is serving as the house band tonight, with a who's who of local singers joining them. I'm going to introduce the Maxell 90 individually. Here we have Andrew Brandon from Cagebird Fancier. Tom Mills from Johnny Folsom 4. Alex Lahan from the Roman Spring. On percussion in the back, we have Mike Ivanich from Gravity's Pull and the Mad Starlings. I'm going to take a little bit extra time with the drummer, Scott Carl. As Randy Bickford from Civic River said a few months back, Scott Carl is a triangle music institution. Started in the Bad Checks, went to Dylan Fence, Collapsus, Lost in the Trees, The Roman Spring, Bull City, Marat, Piedmont. He's been around. He would tell you that he can't do it without this band. Could never have done it. This band is amazing. But Scott brought it all together because, in addition to being steady on the kit, he's had steady relationships with the whole music community here. Very few people could have pulled this off, so an extra round of applause for Scott Carl. There is no intermission for this. What we do have is a boatload of great R.E.M. songs. So buckle up, don't be afraid to sing and dance, and most importantly, be loud. And that's all I need.
Follow the words of chaos out of control.
good cheek.
Congratulations.
Peterson. Next up, from Queen Sarah Saturday and Collapses, Chris Holloway.
Thank you.
5 and Surrender Human, Robert Sledge.
That guy's an Echo and the Bunnymen.
What?
Concerned, we
hope despite the time. Oh, a sudden these days, happy thrones take this joy. Wherever I wish to meet each one of you, and you meet you if I can, and I can. We have many things in common, maybe three. I had a hat and a song, reached down to get a captain on my head. All the people gathered, got to carry each his burden. We are young. Despite the years, we are concerned, we have hope despite the time. All of a sudden, these days, happy dawns take this joy wherever you go.
Thank you. town, poster torn, creeping wheel, diminished stranger. Gentlemen, don't get caught, cages under cage. Gentlemen, don't get caught.
Adriana LaPuerta will be joining on vocals, and Katie Joe on violin.
That's Andrew Brandon singing over there. Thanks everybody for coming out tonight.
From Mayflies USA and Surrender Human, Matt McMichaels.
Still, I can hear.
keeps changing every month. They said it couldn't be erased. We opened up the garbage and they were busy in their robes. I left to see the sun gardening at night, just didn't know. I see your money on the floor, felt the pocket change the wall. With a couple through the door, just didn't seem to be too real. Gardening at night, gardening at night, gardening at night. Set that book to run. Should've known you'd been there twice.
Jason Ross.
Sorry, sorry. Get this to my height.
Whoa. my spine. I've got my orange crush. Got my spine, I've got my orange crush. Had my fun and now it's time to serve your conscience. Overfeed, coming in fast over me.
Jacked up all the trucks, stacked up and landed left in the orange crush.
Yeah.
John Insulin.
Listen! goes out to the one I love.
Thank you. the Maxell 90.
From the Connells, George Huntley.
Thank you.
you so much.
For one more.
One more. Okay, we'll do one more.
We'll be right back.
belt, Daniel Chavis.
Maxell 60, everybody.
Did they make a 120?
We're getting younger.
How's it going?
I know you see her.
sad tomato. She's 3 miles up that road, walking down the street. Will I never meet her? She's a real woman child. All my kiss breath of turpentine. I'm the real thing.
I'm the real thing.
Have you seen her come around? My crush of eyeliner. I am that. I'm infatuated. It's all too much pressure. She's born.
Thank you. there looking ugly at me. I knew what you were saying, what you were saying to me. Baby's got some new rules, baby, since she's chatted with me. It seemed to share the place to die with me. It seems to find the place to die with me. There's a lot of honey in this world, baby, this honey is for me. Said you got to do what you do, do it for me. Sideways down, these things they pick you up, turn you around. Say your piece, say your sweet thing. It's all the same, share the pain with me. It's all the same, share the pain with me. Got some new rules, baby, since she's had it with me. You know how that ass baby's got a baby with me. That's a part of me.
Mike Garrigan, everybody. Thank you.
It's such a privilege to be able to play with the Maxell 90 and also get to do this.
And while we're quiet for a second, how amazing was Preach tonight?
Oh, yeah.
Too damn good.
Rush away.
rock and roll. Nobody ever.
Thank you. This next song goes out to Lane Worster. Book on this.
Tell us for signs and anything.
I'd see him again in just a
Take comfort in your friends.
Thank you all for coming out, sticking around.
Decide this perfect radio's gonna stay. Reason it could polish up the rain. Put that up your wall. Fortunes leading the person. Push that to the floor. That can seem to nothing at all. Ha. Calling out, radio.
the media to fish. Sit in front of palaces to fall. Put that on your wall. That this isn't fortunate at all.
Thank you. check up to the
This is our fake encore.
Let's give it up for the Maxell 90.
Yeah.
down. Bring it down.
It's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world as we know it.
That's nice.
Time I had some time alone.
And I feel fine.
Thank you.